So here's what went down. Stevenson and Grayton apparently made sexually explicit comments to the group of people, resulting in a violent showdown.